Hi everyone, today we are talking dry shampoo. We love dry shampoo at Bellavox. It is a girl's best friend. It's a great way to make your blow dry last longer, and we're going to show you some tips on how to use it today. We are using one of our favourite brands, which is Batiste, and we love Batiste because it has different colours. So this one's for blonde, there's another one which is for medium brown hair, and there's also another which is for darker brown hair, which is suitable for me. It also has some really amazing fragrances as well. This is a new one, this is pomegranate and jasmine, a really beautiful fragrance. So we have a few tips and tricks to show you, and we'll get started. Take your dry shampoo and give the can a really good shake. You want to aim about 30 centimetres from the head and spray in short, sharp blasts. Massage the dry shampoo into your scalp and then either brush or use a blow dryer to remove the residue. This will take away all of the oil from the scalp and leave your hair fresh and shiny. Dry shampoo is a great way to make your blow dry last longer. Just spray it along the hairline, massage it in and blow dry or brush it out. Another tip for using your dry shampoo is to use it to cover up grey hair or roots. So if you haven't made it to your hairdresser in a little while, it's very easy to cover those up using your dry shampoo. Simply spray it onto your part line, massage it in and brush it out. Another tip is faking clean hair smell. So if you've been at a barbecue or you're around someone who smokes, your hair can actually hold onto that fragrance. So use a scented shampoo, and what that will do is make your hair smell gorgeous and feel fresh and very clean. So simply spray it all over your hair, massage it in, flip your head over, give it a good shake, and you'll have gorgeous, fresh smelling hair. The final tip is if you've gone a little bit crazy with your styling serum or your styling product and it's left your hair feeling a little bit limp and lanky, all you need to do is just use your dry shampoo to clean that up. So as we demonstrated earlier on, spray it onto your hair, massage it in and use a blow dryer or a brush to brush it out, and your hair will look fabulous and fresh again. So that's it for our tips on using dry shampoo. If you've got any more you'd like to share with us, please leave them in the comments below.